My dear children, wishing you all a very warm good morning. How are you doing, my dearest children? Good morning to all my lovely, dear wee Biotonians. Very, very warm good morning. How are you doing? Are you doing good for yourselves? Are you happy, positive, enthusiastic? How are your studies going? Yes, you're zealous and you're moving towards your mission, that is the 2020, because we at We Biotonic are so excited every single day. Trust me, every single day. You truly are the center stage of our lives, and we work with infectious zeal and enthusiasm every single day to make sure that we bring about the best content, we present it out in the best possible format, we give you all that you need to crack NEET 2020. How are you doing? So happy to have you all here. Good morning. Good morning, my dear children, and especially for you, all of you, in fact, my 2020 batch, my 2021, and my dear 2022 batch also. We have something amazing coming today as well, but especially on Saturday and Sunday. So please make sure that you stay connected to our channel, because we're bringing about something which is simply mind-blowing. I am waiting for Sunday 10 a.m. and I want the days to just run, because what I'm going to be showing you on Sunday 10 a.m. is something which nobody has ever seen or nobody has ever done. Right? It's just amazing. And I really am looking forward to Sunday 10 a.m. to be able to showcase you what we are doing for you. So good morning, everybody. Good morning once again. Should we start today's class of out of NCERT? AIDS is a very important topic every single day. I mean, every single year, not day really. Every single year, one question has to come on AIDS. It could be the CD4 lymphocytes. It could be the HIV structure. It could be on Kaposi's sarcoma. It could be on human papilloma virus. It could be on CD4 cells in the number of, you know, helper T cells. But ek na ek question to aate hai. Dekha hai aapne? Yes, chaliye. To shuru karte hain aaj ki amazing class on HIV AIDS. But before I begin, ek cheat sheet leke aa rahi hu on all vaccines at 10 o'clock. Jitni bhi vaccines hui hain, MMR ho gaya, BCG ho gaya, DPT ho gaya, jitni vaccines, Sabin, Sac, Live, OPV, jitni vaccines hain, sari vaccines pe ek cheat sheet aane wala hai 10 o'clock. Just don't miss it, okay? Thank you, Aksha. राइट सारी दोनों ही क्लासेस मेंटी पे हैं. ऑब्वियसली मेंटी तो होगा ही ना. मेंटी के बेसिस पे ही आप वैक्सीन करेंगे तो आपको पता ही होना चाहिए मेंटी तो होगा. बट सारी वैक्सीन्स पे एक चीट शीट आने वाली है. उसके बाद आज 12 बजे मैं ह्यूमन फिजियोलॉजी से ब्रेक ले रही हूँ और एक बहुत अमेजिंग क्लास ऑन निमोनिक्स. टुडे इज लाइक इज अ बम्पर डे. ओके, निमोनिक्स पे एक बहुत 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 अमेजिंग क्लास आने वाली है. निमोनिक्स, डोंट मिस दिस क्लास. एंड उसके बाद एक क्लास आएगी एट 6:30 PM, बायोटॉनिक स्पेशल, बिकम द सीपीओ ऑफ योर लाइफ. वॉट इज सीपीओ? वॉट हैपेंड भाग्या? थैंक यू शैलन. वॉट इज सीपीओ? कोई गेस कर सकता है सीपीओ क्या हो सकता है? ये लाइव ही क्लासेस है बच्चों. वॉट कंट्रोल करने वाले नहीं. No, what exactly could be the CPO thing which we are doing? Yes, आप guess करिए. Control processing unit नहीं. It's something very different because this word has been coined by me. Yes, I can say that I've coined this word. Chief productivity officer नहीं. Central processor officer नहीं. I've coined this word. मैंने इसको कहीं नहीं पढ़ा है. I liked this word and I kind of made this word on my own. So let's see कि मेरी thinking कितने लोगों से मिलती है. अगर आपको this word is coined by me, it's not anywhere. I've not seen it anywhere. I coined this word for my we Biotonians. Yes, everybody. So I will see you at 6:34 becoming the CPO of your life. Yes, वैक्सीन है, निमोनिक्स है, एनिमल किंगडम है, सीपीओ है, ह्यूमन रिप्रोडक्शन है. सो मच वी हैव टू डू. चलिए आगे बढ़ते. आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर ऑलरेडी अ पार्ट ऑफ आवर टेलीग्राम ग्रुप. मिस तो नहीं किया है? यस, नहीं, प्रोडक्टिविटी नहीं है, कंट्रोल पर्सन ऑफ लाइफ नहीं, ये भी नहीं है. नो. वेदांतो अंडरस्कोर बायोटॉनिक, आई होप आप लोगों ने ज्वाइन कर लिया. एंड गाइस, दिस इज योर एम. और संडे को एक बहुत बहुत स्पेशल लेक्चर आपके लिए 10 o'clock आ रहा है, जस्ट टू फिल यू विद द highest amount of energy and zeal and enthusiasm that you need. चलो ऐप जरूर डाउनलोड कर लेना बच्चों. ऑल माय लेक्चर्स हैपन ऑन द ऐप. प्लीज डाउनलोड द ऐप बिकॉज ओनली थ्रू द ऐप विल यू कम टू नो व्हाट ऑल हैव यू बीन यू नो व्हाट ऑल वाणी मैम इज अप टू ऑन वेदांतु प्लेटफॉर्म एंड यू कैन सी ऑल ऑफ दैट. वेदांतु बायोटॉनिक गाइस, वन लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब. 900 किड्स वॉचिंग इन द फर्स्ट 5 मिनट्स एंड ओनली 450 लाइक्स. कम ऑन, वन लाइक वन शेयर वन सब्सक्राइब. vtnt.in/ytlife. All our platform has been turned into free platform. 11th, 12th, 1st, 2nd, 1st to 13th, entire platform, regular classes, you can attend. A small information here before I start the amazing Dhamakedar session on AIDS. We have launched one more crash course, right? One more crash course is already going in 27th, for shuruata, 11th May ko shuru hua hai. So make sure, agar aap crash course ka part banna chahte, you want to study from us. And you want extra help in physics and chemistry, you want, you know, the mentors or the class teachers to help you, aapke doubt solve nahi ho rahe, you require extra help there, test de de. So VDNEED is the code, bina code ke mat lijiyega. vdnt.in/NEED crash course pe jana hai. Say enroll now and put the code VDNEED and you can come on to our regular classes. So with that, can I start? Good morning. Yes. चले लेट्स कम. चलिए सो फुल स्क्रीन को मैंने एग्जिट कर दिया है और मैं चली मेंटीमीटर पे एंड लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. चले कम ऑन. सो दिस इज योर मेंटी. इट्स मच बेटर गाइस विद योर लव. इट्स मच बेटर. But yes, I've been talking non-stop for at least 12 hours to 15 hours every day for a long period of time. So, thoda time lagega, but that'll be fine. Chaliye, aa jaiye. What is the code 427020? Today, the questions are very interesting. Hi, Subhalekha, Anushka. Thank you, Shailini. Chaliye, aaj to I also want to play Menti. I want to perform in the class. I want to see my performance in the class. So menti.com and we go to 427020. 427020 and I say submit. I also want to, oh thank you Agnes, I will do that. I also want, oh I'm the devil today. That's bad. I'm the devil. So I'm also going to perform in Menti. Come on. Come on, it's a very, very interesting quiz. Very, very, very interesting. Very, very, very interesting quiz. Because they are very logical, reasonable, extremely thought-provoking answers. These kind of questions, which you have not seen anywhere. Very conceptual questions. Questions which are based on pure concepts. Questions which are based on logical analysis. Questions which will come in the exams. So let's get going. Come. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Can we start? Joined everybody. Thank you. I will take care of my throat. It's just this that it is. You know, you speak so much, so thoda sa to ho jata hai. That's okay. 5, 4, 3, 2. Thank you, Himanshu. 1, and we start the quiz. Come on. Joint question number 1 on your screens. Very good question. AIDS patient often succumbs. Succumbs is dying to many unusual types of infections. There is going to be mucormycosis, zygomycosis, pycomycosis. That would not cause disease in a person with a healthy immune system. Why? Why do these opportunistic infections like Kaposi sarcoma happens? Lesser helper T cells, more helper T cells, cytotoxic T cells, increase, decrease. What is the answer? Come on. Thank you, Shikha. What is the answer? Helper T cells. Very good. AIDS stands for acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. Syndrome is anything which has a wide variety of diseases, which is caused by a virus which is called the HIV or the human immunodeficiency virus. This decreases the T helper cells in the body. the T helper cells help the B cells to produce antibodies. They help the cytotoxic T cell are the natural killer cells of the body. These are the natural killer cells. They suppress tumors. They suppress oncogenes. It's not related with the cytotoxic immunity. It is related with the humoral immunity. It is related with your humoral immunity. So your helper T cells, cytotoxic T cells go and kill the tumor cells. Is that clear? The cytotoxic T cells go and kill the tumor cells. Write it down. It is the helper T cells which go and help the B lymphocytes to produce antibodies. Inka number kam ho jata hai. I will also talk about CD cells, but a question aa raha hai, so I will talk about it when it comes. Less helper T cells. Very good. Never forget it. It decreases the number of helper T cells. Right, everybody? I will, Akshaya, that's so sweet of you. Come on, very good. We have 1200 of us in the class. Join Menti, go to menti.com, use the code 427020, question number 2 on your screens with the help of my remote now. Come on. Ye buffering wale jo bachche hai na, mujhe lagta hai ye agent bachche hai. Inka naam maine rakh diya na, agent Vinod. HIV targets all the following except. पीके जी, अगर आप मेरे बैच में होंगे तो मैं जरूर पढ़ाऊंगी. हाय भाग्यश्री, थैंक यू अपूर्वा पवार. डज नॉट, डज मतलब एक्सेप्ट है, एक्सेप्ट एक्सेप्ट एक्सेप्ट. सो प्लीज एक्सेप्ट सोच के जवाब. वेरी गुड बेटा. नो, मैक्रोफेजेस को अफेक्ट करता है. WBCs macrophages को affect करता है. Macrophages yes, helper T cells yes, right? CD4 cells. CD4 का नाम होता है cluster of differentiation 4, right? ये आपकी books 12th level में कहीं नहीं. This I learnt in college. Cluster of differentiation 4. Vaccines का lecture तो मैं बहुत amazing बनाने वाली हूँ. जितना सारा सामान हमें हमारे pathology teachers ने सिखाया था, वो सारी information मैं आपको देने वाली हूँ. You know, I remember जब मैं third year में थी, तो third year में subjects होते हैं general medicine and general surgery. I still very clearly remember that third year में जब हम general medicine में थे और wards में जाके case histories लेना सिखाते हैं, that was the first time I came across an AIDS patient. And apart from AIDS, he had hepatitis. So because of it, liver cirrhosis, alcoholic था, drug abuser था. So the eyes were completely yellow. That was the first time that I had seen somebody suffer from cirrhosis, hepatitis, jaundice and AIDS for the first time. But we still remember that AIDS जो disease है, उसमें इतना fear, psychosis और इतना डर होता है, that very मतलब लोग उसके पास जाके case history लेने से भी बच्चे बहुत डरते हैं, right? Because जब भी liver cirrhosis होता है, abdomen में edema होता है, तो हमें palpate करके पता लगाना पड़ता था कि right hypochondriac या left hypochondriac, edema कहाँ पर है. But students were not really ready to go close to the patient. So cluster of differentiation 4 होते हैं. These are cells which help the helper T cells. ये helper T cells को help करते हैं antibodies बनाने में. So antibody भी कम होगी, helper T cell भी कम होंगे, cluster of differentiation भी कम होंगे, macrophages भी कम होंगे, but cytotoxic T cells को कुछ नहीं होगा. Nothing will happen to the cytotoxic T cells. Right everybody? Good question. Did you understand? Yes. और मुझे एक बात बताओ, भी like कौन करेगा? Yes. Lecture सब देखेंगे पर like कौन करेगा? चलिए come on, one like for Vani ma'am. Yes or no मेरे प्यारे बच्चों? चलिए next question. Very good question. HIV has 9 genes in its RNA genome. देखो question में RNA genome बहुत अच्छी information दी है. Every HIV particle contains टू आरएनए मॉलिक्यूल्स, आपको पता है ईच मॉलिक्यूल कंटेनिंग ऑल नाइन जीन्स, इफ फॉर सम रीजन द टू आरएनए मॉलिक्यूल्स विद अ सिंगल एचआईवी पार्टिकल डू नॉट हैव आइडेंटिकल सीक्वेंसेस, देन विच ऑफ दीज टर्म्स कैन बी अप्लाइड ड्यू टू द एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ द नॉन आइडेंटिकल रीजन्स. अरे वाओ वाओ, आई एम सो हैप्पी. We Biotonians, it actually calls for, yeah, I was thinking you will not be able to do it. High five, I'm doing it with my regular students. It actually calls for, come on, yay, this is so good. How can you call them homozygous? They are not, you cannot call them all except A. A was? Homozygous. मैंने क्वेश्चन में जेनेटिक्स प्लस जीनोमिक्स मिक्स करने की कोशिश की थी. ए वॉज होमोजाइगस. मैं आपको एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट चीज बताती हूँ विच आई लर्न इन कॉलेज, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग, लिसन टू मी वेरी केयरफुली. देखो बेटा, एच आई वी के खिलाफ वैक्सीन बनाना क्यों इतना डिफिकल्ट है? बिकॉज एच आई वी हैज अ वेरी हाई अबिलिटी ऑफ, कैन एनीबडी टेल मी क्यों मुश्किल है? व्हाई इज इट डिफिकल्ट? एनीबडी, कैन एनीबडी टेल मी व्हाई? आई एम वेरी क्लोज टू द माइक टुडे, वेरी क्लोज टू द माइक व्हाइल स्पीकिंग, राइट? Yes, why is it difficult? Because it has extremely high rate of mutagenicity. It mutates very fast. It is a very fast muta, very good. There are mutations. So what we do is, HIV is a RNA virus. It needs to convert into a DNA virus. This is called as reverse transcription, right? So all the drugs that you give, this is called as reverse transcription. So the drugs that we give, what are the drugs? This is a 5-mark question in your second year pathology. Lamivudin, didanosin, these are drugs, didanosin, zidovudin, these are the names of drugs that we give, right? They are all falling in anti retroviral therapy. Ye sab aata hai anti retroviral, retrovirus. We don't want it to do reverse transcription. Azithromycin, AZT, azithromycin, right? Didanosin, zidovudin, lamivudin, all of these fall in anti-retroviral. This is the only treatment which we have because it's a highly mutagenic virus. So homozygosity nahi hogi. It will be more and more heterozygous. It will show changes. Very good class. I am proud of you. Ab maza aayega vaccine lecture karne mein bhi. Very good. Right? Let's move on to the next question, please. Thank you, Vinod. Come on, next question, please. I'm not speaking in Hindi, Kavita Senthil. Very good question. Please read it. A little longer question. Please read it. Read it. The HIV genomes reliably, matlab we can depend on it, high rate of change permits it to serve as a molecular clock. Which of these features is most responsible for these genomes' high rate of change? Why does it change? Very good question. Does it have low number of nucleotides, small number of genes, insert or proofreading? Come on, I want a good answer. Wow, again. See, what happens is mutation, very, very good question. Again, genetics, genomics, very good question, plus virology. Three concepts you should know. My dear children, this virus changes. Yes, everybody? This virus, time was not there. Don't worry. Next time I will increase the time. This virus changes, right? Virus changes. I told you in the last slide. It mutates because there is no proofreading. We allow mutations, or the virus allows mutation. It does not correct the mutation. Did you understand again? Nice. It does not allow any mutation. Did you understand? Yes. It does not allow. Proofreading is a part of syllabus. Proofreading is a part of syllabus. Mutation is a part of syllabus. Virus is a part of syllabus. Yes or no? You tell me. RNA, virus part of syllabus? Yes, ma'am. Is mutation part of syllabus? Yes, ma'am. Is proofreading a part of your syllabus? Tell me yes or no. Make hearts. Virus, mutations, proofreading. Is 1 plus 2 plus 3 a part of your syllabus? Make hearts. Is it a part of your syllabus? Is it a part of your NCERT? Please tell me. Is there anything which is not a... Is 1 plus 2 and 3 all mentioned in your NCERT? We have just made the concepts together. That is why it is a part of NCERT. Please go read your NCERTs. It is all a part of your NCERT. Right, everybody? It is a part of your syllabus. Let's move ahead. Right, these are the kind of questions which can come in the examination. Very good. Well answered. Next questions on your screen, please. Plus 16, excellent. Please tell me your scores in plus 4s, minus 1s. Opportunistic infections. Very good question. These infections happen because there is lack of immunity. Candidiasis, pneumocystis carinii. Pneumocystis carinii, which causes pneumonia. It's a type of cancer called Kaposi sarcoma, caused by human papillomavirus. CMV, cytomegalovirus. Pneumocystis carinii, pneumocystis pneumonia, opportunistic infections. You don't find them in normal people. You will find them only in people who have acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. Answer has to be all the above. Very good. Very good. When you go to college, you will read about a word called pneumocystis carinii. It only causes infections in AIDS. You will read about Kaposi sarcoma at least 5 times MCQ. It only occurs in AIDS. You will read about zygomycosis, mucormycosis. Ye aapke syllabus mein nahi hai jo main aapko bata rahi hu. Zygomycosis, mucormycosis, phycomycosis. These are fungal diseases which are opportunistic infections. Opportunistic infections because immunity bahut kam hai. Very, very important. All the above. Please remember, 110% this question can come in the exam. 110%. Very good. Come on, guys. Pata tha, phir bhi galat kar diya, no worries. Identify the incorrectly matched disease with its causative agents associated with opportunistic infections. Galat kisko kiya hai? Shingles is bacterial, maine 2 din pehle discuss kiya hai, 2 days ago. Candidiasis is yeast, pneumocystis is pneumonia, fungal infection, Kaposi sarcoma is human herpes virus. HHV causes Kaposi sarcoma. Shingles, a belt of roses from hell. Nopes. Pneumocystis pneumonia. Cystis is a fungal infection. Shingles is varicella zoster virus. Shingles. Shingles is chicken pox 2. Reoccurrence of chickenpox is called shingles. Right? Is that clear? We make movies, let's say Fast and Furious 1, Fast and Furious 2. Right? We do make movies, right? So this is chickenpox 2. Chickenpox 2. Chickenpox is caused by VZV. I told you viruses the other day. Varicella zoster virus. Don't make a mistake. Chickenpox and varicella zoster is your syllabus. Varicella zoster virus. Don't make mistakes, please. Right, everybody. Candidiasis is yeast. Very important. Pneumocystis pneumonia is fungal. Kaposi is human herpes virus. There are human herpes simplex virus. Human papilloma virus, which causes... Human herpes virus. Understood? I will do it for 2022 batch Parth. Don't worry. Monday there is something very nice coming for 2022 batch. Chale? Can we move ahead? Understood? Thank you, Rohit Rajpurohit. Chale.
आइडेंटिफाई द करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट्स, बताइए करेक्ट, 1, 2, 3 करेक्ट. साइटोमेगालोवायरस, वायरल इन्फेक्शंस लीड्स टू ब्लाइंडनेस, इन्फ्लेमेशन ऑफ द ब्रेन, थ्रोट अल्सरेशंस, टॉक्सोप्लाज्मिक एनसेफेलाइटिस इज इन्फ्लेमेशन ऑफ द ब्रेन, कैंडिडियासिस, कैंसर ऑफ ब्लड वेसल्स, कैंडिडियासिस इज कैंसर, टॉक्सोप्लाज्मोसिस गोंडी इज द नेम, टॉक्सोप्लाज्मोसिस गोंडी is the name. Very important, they can come and think, oh, right everybody. So, pehla question tha CMV, cytomegalovirus, brain ki inflammations cause kar sakta hai, cytomegalovirus, it leads to blindness, inflammation of the brain, toxoplasmosis gondii, you can google it, toxoplasmosis, jab humein college mein padhaya jata tha, so hum bahut haste the, toxoplasmosis gondii, causes टॉक्सोप्लाज्मोसिस, राइट, हेडेक, फीवर, सीजर्स. जो लास्ट वाला है बेटा, जो थर्ड था, इसलिए तो ये आंसर बहुत इजी हो गया था, बहुत इजी. जो थर्ड था कैंडिडियासिस, ये तो बहुत कॉमन है, इट्स अ फंगल ईस्ट इंफेक्शन, फंगल ईस्ट इंफेक्शन कैंडिडियासिस. It is not because, it doesn't cause cancer. It is a fungal infection, right? So answer बहुत आपके लिए सिंपल हो गया. Are you understanding? Right? चलिए next one. Okay, we'll give you more time. This is an easy question. A person has AIDS when exposure to HIV. AIDS कब बोलते हैं? HIV positive नहीं, AIDS कब बोलेंगे? HIV antibodies are found in blood. CD4 count is lower than 200 or opportunistic infection develop in an HIV infected person. NCRT line hai, out of NCRT nahi hai ye. 5 years tak HIV hai, batao. Isme koi galti nahi chahiye mujhe. Come on guys. Aur 1400 bachche aaj class dekh rahe hai, par itne kanjoos hai ye V Biotonians. Inki kanjoosi ke liye hum kuch nahi kar sakte. Good. Right? So, the person who gets, and pata hai, college mein hame ek aur cheez sikhai gayi thi, main aapko bata deti hu, because I'm sure all of your future doctors, so they used to tell us, kisi ke saamne HIV or AIDS nahi bolna. So, when you have to talk to somebody that this person has HIV, aapke clinic mein aaya hai, ya aapke hospital mein aaya hai, we use the word immune compromised. What word do you say? Immune compromised. That this person is immune compromised. What will you say? Immune compromised. You will not say this person is HIV positive, right? You can't say this person has AIDS in front of everybody. You have to say that this person is immune compromised. It is not exposure. Exposure ho gaya, we will call him HIV positive. We will call him HIV positive. We will call a person as HIV, we will call him HIV positive. AIDS is the last stage. It's the last stage. When do we call it? Normal CD4, normal hote hai 2000. Kitne CD4 hote hai normal? Bata dijiye. How many CD4s are there normally? 2000. Last stage AIDS positive, they are less than 200. And all the opportunistic infections will happen. 2000 is normal. They will become so less, it will be less than 200. That's called as AIDS. Very important information, very important. Yes, everybody? Chale, aage badhte. Come on, my dear children. Let's go on to the next question. Come on. What is the CD4 T cell count at which AIDS is considered to have developed? Again, I'm asking you the same question in a different language. I want the good answer to this question. These are previous year questions that I'm doing with you. It's a previous year question. Thank God. I just told you, how can it be below 1000? AIDS is considered to have developed. CD4 kitna hoga jab main usko AIDS bolungi? 200. Abhi 2 minute pehle bola. Ye baaki bachche kaanon mein kya ruin ghusa ke baithe the? Aapne kya kiya tha? Did you put cotton plugs in your ear? Did you put cotton plugs? Tell me, 170 of you, were you sitting with cotton plugs? Yes, I just told you 10 seconds ago. It is below 200 per cubic milliliter, not below 50, not below 500, not below 1000. I told you 10 seconds ago, were you sitting with cotton buds? Right? It is below 200. Can we move on to the next question? Good. Yes? Chale? Next question. Good question. Thank you, Anushka. Are below 200. 2000 is normal. I told 2000 is normal. Below 200 is AIDS. When is World AIDS Day? 1 December, 1 November, 1 September, 1 October. It is 1. Now you're confused. This is how AIMS will ask you questions. Next question will be a very good, tricky question. Two easy questions are there. Now we'll give you a very difficult question. Then again, one easy question. Next question will give you a very tough question. 1 December. Remember this. It's 1st of December. What is the full form of NACO? We have something in India which is there to control AIDS. NACO. It has a red ribbon like this. What is the full form of this? Anybody can 110% come in your exams. Like 110%. The red ribbon like this. It's a symbol. The red ribbon, if they ask you, it's a symbol of NACO. National AIDS Control Organization. Very good. It stands for national. Write this down. 100% it can come in your examination. National AIDS Control Organization. It's called the National AIDS Control Organization. We talked about the retrovirus. I talked about double two RNAs. We talked about CD4 cells. We talked about opportunistic infections. We talked about antiretroviral therapy. We talked about CD4 cells becoming less than 200. So we have holistically discussed AIDS. 100% questions can come from this chapter. National AIDS Day or World AIDS Day is celebrated on the 1st of December. Question next on your screens, please. Very good. Joy Pro is saying, anybody wants to Netflix and chill? No, Joy Pro, we don't have Netflix children on V Biotonic. You can go to some other channel. We Biotonians don't Netflix and chill. We Biotonians study and make the world chill. Good question. Inherited mutation ho chuki hai CCR5 protein mein. CD4 cells, macrophages, CD8 cluster, CD1, CD2, CD3, CD4, CD5 aise bahut hote hain. Both A and B. Think before you ink. CCR5. It's a tough question. It is an international bio-Olympiad question. It's an international bio-Olympiad question. International bio-Olympiad question. Right? It is CD4 cells and CD8 cells. Very good, we Biotonians. CD4, CD8 cells mein mutation hoti. You know CD4 cells are very important because CD4 cells hi jaakar B lymphocytes ke through antibodies banwayenge. If the CD4 cells don't work, B lymphocytes cannot make antibody. Immunity will crash. This is what happens in AIDS. Very good. I am proud of you. Yes, everybody, I am so proud of you. AFMC ki koi date nahi hai Apurva. AFMC is happening through NEET. Reverse transcription. Yes, Agnas, yes. What happens during reverse transcription? Reverse, you know it, Temenism, reverse transcription. Temenism, reverse transcription, discovered by Temin and Baltimore. Temin and Baltimore, very good. DNA to RNA is transcription. RNA to DNA is reverse transcription, which is also referred to as Temenism.
We also call it Temminism, after Temmin and Baltimore, who had discovered it. So DNA to RNA is transcription. This is reverse transcription. It's an RNA virus. It will enter the body and do reverse transcription. Moving to the next question, it's a very important question because the next question is on P17 antigen, which is the glycoprotein on the outer layer. You know, how many of you have heard of P17? Bataye, I've come to the site to talk. Aapne suna hai, bahar glycoproteins hote hain? Bahut questions aate hain. What is the test for AIDS? Enzyme-linked immunosorbent assay. ELISA. Enzyme-linked immunosorbent assay. Right? Aur aapko pata hai, antigen detection test karte hain. So next question is on antigen detection. Chaliye. Thoda sa tricky hai agla question. Aage badhte hain aur dekhte hain. ELISA and Western blot, yes. Which of these is the function of matrix protein P17? Kya function hai uska bataiye? Early stage of virus replication. Replication mein madad karta hai. Virions banane mein madad karta hai. Human body mein jaake viral particles ko assemble karne mein madad karta hai. Kya function hai bataiye? 75 to 80% when all the above is there, all the above is the answer. Yes, P17 is a very important glycoprotein present on the outer membranous covering of the virus. It helps in early stages of virus replication. Hanji, incorporation of the envelope into virions, hanji, and viral particles ko assemble karne mein bhi, it really helps. Very good. All of these. Should read the last option, all of these. Ye question maine abhi aapke saath 2 minute pehle solve kiya. Next question bataiye. Treatment you use, ART, antiretroviral. There are two antigens, P17 and P24. Both of them work in the same way. P17 and P24, Menti code is 427020. AZT, retrovir, adjuvant, what is the answer? Zeagin, Lamivudin, Retroviridae, Adjuvant, what is the answer? Antiretroviral therapy, Azidothymudin. Answer is all the above. All of these. Azidothymudin, Retrovir, ye aapko do to pata hi hai. Agar aapko Adjuvant nahi pata tha, AIMS question hai. Agar aapko Adjuvant nahi pata tha, you know Azidothymudin, AZT, Lamivudin, Didanosin, Zidovudin. Retrovir, this is a trade name. Didanosins wagera ka trade name hai. Answer, AZT and retroviridae to hai. Right, it is a retrovirus. So what will be the answer? The answer will be all of these. Next question on your screens, please. Thank you, Shabana. Thank you, Aisha. Aisha Afu. Thank you. Correct. One molecule of single-stranded RNA. Two identical molecules of single-stranded RNA and two molecules of reverse transcriptase. Structure bhi humne kar liya. HIV is not enveloped, does not escape but attacks the acquired immune response. Structure bhi kar liya bhi humne. Done. Come on guys, don't make mistakes. There are two copies, aisa hota hai structure. Two reverse transcriptase, two RNAs and two reverse transcriptase, yes or no? Two RNAs and two reverse transcriptase. Did you enjoy the lecture? Did you enjoy the lecture? Tell me your scores, please. Two RNAs and two reverse transcriptase. Next lecture is on vaccines. It's a cheat code on vaccine. Right? Oh, my dear Akanksha, Anushka, proud V Biotonian, ET, Simran, Agent, Mahima, Cherry, Toyu, and Disha. Thank you, Cherry and Anushka. Proud V Biotonian, Akanksha, ET, Simran, X9, Mahima, once a long time no see. Cherry to you and Disha. Brilliant answering, my dear children. You guys are the pride of V Biotonic. We are because of you.
right? I always say you are the center stage of our existence. You are the pride of We Biotonic. We Biotonic is not because of a teacher. We Biotonic is not because of the people who work for We Biotonic. It's not only because of it. It's not at all because of Vedantu also. It's because of each one of you. Each one of you makes We Biotonic what it has become in the past 7 months. Thank you so much for your love, your support. I will see you sharp at 10 o'clock for 1 second. Don't go anywhere. I have to show you something amazing. I will see you sharp at 10 o'clock for vaccines. Look at this. This is something which is coming at 10 o'clock. Don't miss this. Right, sharp. And this is mnemonics, which is coming at 12 o'clock. And becoming the CPO of your life is coming at 6:30. So lots of super amazing lectures today. See you sharp at 10 for vaccines. Bye. Cheat sheet on vaccines. Bye bye. See you.